What's up, guys? Welcome back to a new video. Today it's race day. We're at the AP International in London, and we're at the London Olympic Pool, very special pool for distance swimming. As you know, the world record was set there, and we're not swimming till tonight though, so we're going to go for a little paddle this morning. But first, we're going to give you a room tour. But cue the intro. What's up, guys? Come into my room, or room 16, if anybody wants to know. So we're going to start off with the bathroom, I think. So you go in, there's a normal premiere in, a lot of mirrors. Basic bathroom in there. I think this is the nicest premiere in you'll ever stay in. We got a nice shower, nice head on that. Our stuff. Oh, about tips for recovery, by the way, guys. Cherry juice, really good for your sleep. And then we go into the main room. We got my bed, so the big bed. Then you got Nathan's bed. I won't jump on that one, it's a bit hard.
Funny guy.
And then this is really it. And then Nathan, I'll show you the view of outside our window. Train station and Stratford. Baby, this love, I'll never let it die. Can't be touched by no one. I like to see him try.
How's your breakfast, Nathan?
Yeah, it's good. I had a I just ate the scrambled egg and sausages.
And then I put some pastry and a yogurt.
Yeah. Netta yogurt. It's impossible. Cause I love you for infinity.
Me and Nathan, and we're gonna go for a swim. We actually don't have very long in the main competition pool.
How long do you have?
Like 15 minutes, 20 minutes. So we're gonna get in quickly now, and this is the venue, if you can see it.
So we're in the middle of just some affairs and meters, and yeah, pretty cool. It's probably got like 5 minutes left of the warm up right now, but just gonna see swimming along. And yeah, I'm gonna probably get some underwater shot.
We're in the swim down pool now. So here it is, 50 meter swim down pool. The actual competition pool is that side though.
Well, you already showed it. Sorry.
Yeah, you showed it. And so this is where we're gonna do the rest of our warm-up in here because we've got in a bit late.
Hello, how's it going? Darling, my soul, you know it aches for yours. And you've been filling this hole
since you were born. Oh. We're in the warm down pool with Chad.
What's up, guys? I'm the third twin. I'm the triple, the triplet.
You see the Irish accent as well.
Yeah, sorry, going back. They're hauling. Oh, nice. He's up. Here we are at the International London Aquatic Centre with the two best twin swimmers in existence, Nathan and Daniel. They're swimming the 1500 tonight. Also swimming the 1500 is Dylan Carter. It's his first time doing the 1500 since his age group career in the islands of Trinidad.
So we're about to go to the pool. So I think it's that way. And
we've had lunch and everything.
We've had lunch with a Subway. And then just chilled out, watched a bit of Harry Potter, And then
went for a nap.
Went for a nap, and we're gonna go to the pool.
Yeah, ready for the super finals.
Woo! 'Cause you're the reason I believe in fate.
You're my paradise. Kenny, how was your race?
So I got a 15-second PB. Well, first PB from in season, so I'm very happy with that. And it's my third time ever swimming it this season, so I'm pretty happy. Now we're at what's the restaurant? Figo. We're at Figo, and I'm having a bit of pasta, got a bit of pasta here, and we're going to be doing that. And then tomorrow we've got the 4-3 heats, so we're quite excited for that. What do you think, Daniel? Yeah, so we had a good race. I'll put up the Vina point standings on the screen, and yeah, really happy. Good time for in season too. It's my fastest this season, so very happy, and really looking forward to tomorrow. So we'll see you back in the hotel room. It's the second day of AP, we're in the 4-3 heats, and we're about to go to breakfast. So, for breakfast, we're at Hammer. Eggs, sausages, yoghurt, and pan au chocolat. And then we're gonna go upstairs, and then get our stuff, and then we're gonna go to the pool. So, I guess we'll see you at the pool. So we're on poolside, the London Aquatic Centre, for day 2 heats. Got 4-3 this morning, and yeah, we're just about to warm up right now. Felix is there by me, and Andy, if you can see him. And yeah, let's get in. And I'll do anything to be your love or be a sacrifice. 'Cause I love you for infinity. I love you for infinity. 'Cause I love you for infinity. I love you for infinity. Guys, welcome back to the vlog. Day 3 of the meet. Last day, we got 800 today. Just a little paddle out this morning. You'll have seen that reel I just made. And yeah, we're looking forward to this race today. So catch you next and what we're doing. So we're just gonna take you through the first call route, so follow me. So you walk through here, awesome. And this is the first bit. Not all the chairs are here yet. This is for the heats. So, this is where we sat for the 4-3 heats, and this is where we sat, and you walk through here into the lap, the second call room, where you can sit here before the race, before they tell you to go out behind the big lights. Come out to the pool, to see the pool. Then we go behind here. This is where the magic happens. So we walk behind here in the finals. We walk behind the whole banister, the whole banner area. It's the seating. So for all finals, we all sit here in line, and it goes from lane 4, 5, goes out in position order. So then you go out here. We'll put a video up of us walking out from the camera now. Yeah. Can't catch, man. Cutting through the ends like I'm.